He's going to be the first one to use the left foot. Kingston has to save it. They all stand arms around one another. It is Abreu! It's the cheekiest chip you've ever seen. And it's good enough to take the South Americans into the semi-finals of the World Cup. African hearts are finally broken in 2010. There will be no African team in the last four. There will be the South Americans of Uruguay, twice world champions, but they make it through into the semi-finals.